Having Salman Khan in male lead and in all likelihood Sonam Kapoor in female lead on board for his next film, Suraj Barjatya is keen to lock the rest of his principal cast at earliest. The filmmaker, who's planning to start shooting sometime in the second half of 2014, is said to have offered the role of Salman's younger brother to Vidyut Jamwal. However, the action hero reportedly declined the part. A source attributes it to Vidyut wanting to keep those dates free for a couple of directors he is in talk with for solo lead projects. One of these makers is Rajkumar Santoshi, or so we hear. Well, seems like Vidyut is high on demand and getting pricey too. Do you guys feel he has taken right decision in refusing a role with superstar Salman Khan? Do like this video and leave your opinion in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to Movies Adda.